Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching News to Go. Heading out the door this morning in northwest Arkansas, your early temperatures will be in the low 40s. You will warm into the mid 40s for highs. Once the sun sets, it is going to get very cold tonight, with the freeze warning going into effect for the folks in northwest Arkansas, eastern Oklahoma, and the River Valley. Speaking of River Valley, you'll head out early to 50s, and then you'll stay that way around the clock, at least during the daylight hours. Once the sun sets, you'll quickly fall into the 40s, and sometime after midnight, you'll be falling to the 32-degree mark, getting colder before Saturday morning.
All right, Laura, thank you. An accused cop killer is in custody this morning, and prosecutors are going after the death penalty. New details emerging in what led to this rocket explosion earlier this week. It was exploded on purpose. And there are still a lot of questions about why a plane headed for MENA crashed into a building as it was leaving the Wichita airport Thursday morning, killing the pilot and four others inside that building. But the investigation is on hold for the moment, and 4029's Darby Bybee is live in Wichita.
The problem investigators from the NTSB are having right now is they can't get in the building. You can see behind me right here because, well, they're still worried that it could collapse at any moment. Now, once it's safe, the first job will be to find the four victims in the crash. After that, they will be able to get their first look at the plane. NTSB investigators say they hope to know more about when they will be allowed in by noon today. Now, investigators say a preliminary report could be available by sometime next week. Reporting in Wichita, Darby Bybee, 4029 News.
All right, Darby, thank you so much, and thank you for joining us.